Good morning, Tigers, and welcome back to the world's greatest elementary school. Whoa, Tigers, can you believe it? This is the last week of school. It has gone by so quickly. We have had a lot of fun, and we've learned and grown so much. We are so proud of each and every one of you for all that you have accomplished and contributed this year to our school, Shadow Lake. We still have a ton going on this week, so our year is not over yet. This week's a little different. We have normal full days of school with 3:20 dismissals today, Monday, and tomorrow, Tuesday. Then we don't have school on Wednesday, June 19th, in honor of the Juneteenth holiday. We have one final full day on Thursday, June 20th. And then on our last day of school, Friday, June 21st, we will have a 12:10 dismissal. On this day, lunch will not be served, and there will be no bus passes. Everybody goes home the way they're supposed to go.
Can't believe we're the last week of school. Hey Tigers, last Thursday we had our amazing celebration of learning. It was so fun seeing all of the science fair and culture fair projects, the incredible art projects that your classes completed and were auctioned off, the fun that you were having showing off your work in the classrooms, and wow, what an awesome night. Here are some pictures from last week's celebration of learning. Check them out.
Field days have been awesome. Both of our kindergarten and first grade field days, as well as second and third grade field days, have been so much fun. Today is our fourth and fifth grade field day. A huge thank you to Mrs. Naw and Mr. Rainey, who put in so much work to make field day possible, and to all of the volunteers that have had helped each day, 3 days, to make it happen. Here are some pictures from last week's field days.
Those are so much fun. All right, Tigers, we wanted to compliment all of you on the amazing job you did last week at the Tacoma High School Grad Walk. It is so cool seeing those former Shadow Lake students who are graduating from Tacoma High School this Thursday, walking around our courtyard and being congratulated by all of our Tigers. We are looking forward to 7 years from now when our current fifth graders will be seniors and will be getting ready to graduate, and we'll have the opportunity to have them come back to Shadow Lake so we can do the same thing for them. Here are some pictures from last week's grad walk.
This afternoon, yearbooks are going to be distributed for all of you who ordered them. Tigers, just like we do with everything at Shadow Lake, we want to show the Tiger way with yearbooks. We show respect, we make good decisions, and we solve problems. That means we treat others' yearbooks, when signing them, with the utmost respect. We handle them gently and treat them kindly. We also show respect and make good decisions with what we write in the yearbooks when we sign them. We use kind and positive words. This Friday, on the last day of school, you will have an extended recess for yearbook signing. This is a great time to get with friends and get signatures and get all of our specialists to sign your yearbook as well.
All right, Tigers. This Thursday, we're going to have a special end of the year celebration spirit assembly. At this assembly, we'll be giving out some special awards and celebrating our amazing year together. We'll have award drawings for PAWS reading and some PAWS reading awards. We'll have special awards for Workout Wednesday and some other awards as well. We are looking forward to an awesome and fun assembly this Thursday afternoon.
All right, Tigers, tomorrow, Tuesday, June 18th, we are having our Shadow Lake Family Picnic Day. We're gonna be setting up all the lunch tables all around the courtyard. Your whole family is invited to come to Shadow Lake during your grade level's normal lunchtime and have lunch with you. Those of you who are getting school lunch tomorrow, all classes go to the lunchroom first, getting lunch for those who ordered it. And then all the classes come out to the courtyard for the picnic. Everyone's eating outside tomorrow. Tomorrow's also the last chance to check out the Lost and Found. All of the items are on the tables outside the 500 hallway. Any items left after the picnic will be donated. Please check to see if any of these items belong to you. Oh, okay, Mr. Abbey, we know we're doing the picnic on Tuesday, but what's happening with lunch this week?
Oh my gosh, the last week! Here is this week's lunch menu. Today, Ma's breadsticks. Tuesday is our picnic. You already heard us talk about that. And we're going to be having chicken nuggets. Wednesday, no school in honor of Juneteenth. And then Thursday is corn dog. Friday, not pizza. It's our last day of school. No lunch is served on Friday. So you'll have lunch at home after our 12:10 dismissal.
Tigers, normally at this time we recognize our Tigers who have been selected in the Tiger Paw ticket drawing. We are going to do our final pull for Tiger Paw ticket winners of the year at Thursday's assembly. Teachers, please bring your Tiger Paw ticket envelopes to the assembly on Thursday. All right, Tigers, we're going to have an amazing, great, wonderful last week of school. We will see you everybody together at the assembly on Thursday. And remember,
it's a great day to be a Tiger.